out Garrett Romero up to the plate. The launch travelers to take strike one. Stop for the Travelers now to bat. Laughlin scored his first at bat. Solo homer to center. In the third. Give the Travelers their fourth run. It's a 4-1 lead.
Good job, T!
Travelers. Cole Conklin still at the plate. Throw again. Over to first. Low, 2-1 to Conklin. Another change up outside.
3-1.
Conklin now hits 3-1. This is Teron Wade. Down the middle, well hit, ball to center.
Come on, two, come down.
Center fielder will be able to handle it. And Recco does not advance from first. Sean Marco keeps him first there. So two down now, runner at first. Rod Wade's looking to get through his first inning here. Play some Cal Letter. In four innings. Four runs. Two RBI double in the first inning. Got the third on an error, but we haven't been able to score. Runner from first goes. Pitch from Emily's wide. So Recco finds himself a stolen base here, puts himself in scoring position with two outs.
1-1.
Pitch in was a little low, tough throw. Two to Ham. Fastball's outside. Count now goes full. Recco at second on single. Stole the base. Williams through 2/3 here. Stranded at second. Oh, payoff pitch.
Ooh.
Change up a little bit.
Good spot.
So Ham will take first. First and second now for the seven hitter. Christian Spitz, third baseman for the Travelers. Reached on an error, got the second on a wild pitch and stranded. Was hit by a pitch in the third inning, but was picked off by the catcher. First pitch to Spitz in the first strike. Bottom of the fifth. Giants. Recco on second. Ham at first. Popper just over the shortstop's head. 1-1 will score. Christian Spitz with a 2-out single. Gets himself an RBI, makes the lead now 6-1. Ham advances to third. Recco scores from second. Well hit ball. Right in between shortstop in that left center outfield. First pitch to Caleb Gardner. 0-2. First strike.
Finish it, T.
Runners on the corners. Austin Hammond third, Christian Spitz at second. Spitz brought in Recco.
Good job. Good pitch.